Now gather round as we elucidate on what goes on when it gets late. Talk about midnight, toast some head cheese, get together early.
There's ghosts with horns and saws and eyes, jump up.
And some don't even bother over their skin.
I'm telling you, brother, it's a frightful sight just to see what goes on in the night.
Buddy, buddy, buddy.
Oh, when the spooks have a midnight jamboree, they bring it up with a fiendish glee. Ghosts are bad, but the one that's cursed is the Headless Horseman. He's the worst. That's right, he's a fright on Halloween night.
When he goes a-jogging across the land, holding his noggin right in his hand.
Demons take one look and groan and hit the road for parts unknown. Beware, take care, he rides alone.
Well, there's no spook like Spook Vesper.
The ghost don't like him and he's really burned. He swears to the longest day he's dead. He'll show them that he can get ahead.
So close all the windows, lock the doors. Unless you're careful, he'll get yours.
Don't think he'll hesitate a bit, cause the clip, you're top and fiddle fit.
He likes a fiddle, likes a bit. Part in the middle, or a wig.
Black or white or even red, the Headless Horseman needs a head. With a hip hip and a clippity clop, yeah, he's out looking for a top job. So don't stop to figure out a plan. You can reason with a headless man.
Do buddy,
bop, do 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 bop. I'm telling you, brother, it's a frightful sight.